care about this rebuilt rail transport hub. Key strategic location to widen the Separatists' reach. Gives them agility and increased strength capacity.
Any intel on that special payload they're expecting?
No, just that it's a game changer. That's why we need you to infiltrate the yard and get the shipping manifests. We need to know who's shipping what and why.
Damn, I was hoping for fireworks.
Well, intel says the Separatists have been stockpiling fuel in a load of on-site tanker cars. Enough to send the whole rail yard kaboom.
That would do in the fireworks department.
All it takes is a single spark. And you, pal, are a fucking blowtorch.
I'll do my best. Out.
I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
Got the manifest.
Copy that. Now dump the fuel from those tanker cars.
I hope so. Seen the new trains? They're so much more comfortable.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel.
valve to dump the fuel.
I've released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire. So be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match.
Shipping from?
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions a Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah. David and Thomas. Biggest, baddest separatist leaders. Slithering around a lethal cell that should be named Cancer.
So who's Flostov? Russian?
Right. Some scientist. Now here's the really interesting part.